But to my survival was never in much doubt. The question was how I could keep safe, trying to find a way out. Things were never easy for me. Peace of mind was hard to find, and I needed a place where I could hide, somewhere I could call mine. I didn't think much about it till it started happening all the time. Soon I was living with the fear every day of what might happen that night. I couldn't stand to hear the crying of my mother. I remember when I swore that that would be the last they'd see of me, and I never went home again. They say that time is a healer, and now my wounds are not the same. I rang that bell with my heart in my mouth. I had to hear what he said. He sent me down to talk to me. That would mean going back.